How to fix a key when the unlock button isn't working. The battery is in there, but it just doesn't unlock the car. First, make sure your battery is not dead. If the light is coming on when you press unlock, but it isn't unlocking your car, this is how you fix it. All you have to do is hold the unlock button and turn it onto on and hold it for 15 seconds. Keep holding the unlock button. And now turn your car off. Wait 5 seconds and then it should work. Thank you for watching.